See? It works! I could see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that. You just heard his footstep.
No. I'm deaf in one ear. Remember Sao Paulo?
All right, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely jubbly.
Mm-hmm. We call it Oculus Spliff.
Oculus Spliff.
As you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me? Not again.
Thank you.
Doing that.
Unfortunately, I do.
Oh, God! Ow, how did you... How did it... Oh, God, it's worse than I remember.
Right, we're only 30 seconds in. It gets much worse.
Oh! I see my little concoction worked out for you.
Our concoction?
Ours,
but... You drugged me.
We offered, will you accept it?
Ryan, you still have all your bits and bobs. No harm, no foul.
Besides, now you have the recipe.
Right, and you can glean the benefits of its effects anytime you want.
Like a superpower.
Exactly. And there's plenty more where that came from. You just come on back to us the next time you need a little kick, yeah? Until then.
Shall we?
Aim for the engine! Surrender, now!
My spotters say that you're near Varshakot. That's the Plur's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Thank you. Eze, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Sultz. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. Soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Hello, RJ.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the Chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
This? Where are the guns?
Thank you.
What was in here?
It has been too long since I... God damn it. It's empty. Thank you.
But if it's not weapons, why did he send me here?
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin. My hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go! And tell them! And when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done!